Wrap the yarn around your fingers like this. Make a magic ring. Hook the yarn and pull up a loop. Yarn round hook end, pull through the loop on your hook. Insert hook into the magic ring and yarn round hook. Hook the yarn, pull through two loops. 1SC is done. Mark the first stitch. Crochet 4SC in the magic ring. Tighten the coil. Crochet the first stitch at the mark. Remove the mark. Mark the first stitch. Crochet 1SC in each stitch, total 4SC. Crochet the first stitch at the mark. Mark the first stitch. Because the small number of needles, the front side is facing in, need to be turned out. Crochet 2SC in the one stitch is ink. 1 ink is done. Continue hook 3 ink. Crochet 1SC in each stitch, total 8SC. Crochet the first stitch at the mark. Mark the first stitch. Next stitch, crochet 1 ink. One group is completed. This round circlet crochet, 1SC, 1 ink repeat 4 times. Crochet 1 SC in each stitch, total 12 SC. This round circlet crochet, 2 SC, 1 inch repeat 4 times. Crochet 1 SC in each stitch, total 16 SC. Circlet crochet is 3 SC, 1 inch repeat 4 times. This round hook on the inner single crochet is below. Crochet 1 SC in each stitch, total 20 SC. Circlet crochet a 4 SC, 1 inch repeat 4 times. crochet 1 SC in each stitch, total 24 SC. Circulate crochet 5 SC, 1 inch repeat 4 times. Crochet 1 SC in each stitch, total 28 SC. Circulate crochet 6 SC, 1 inch repeat 4 times. This round hook on the inner single crochet. Crochet 32 SC. Circulate crochet 7 SC, 1 inch repeat 4 times. crochet 1sc in each stitch, total 36sc. Circulate crochet 8sc, 1 inc repeat 4 times. Crochet 1sc in each stitch, total 40sc. Circulate crochet 9sc, 1 inc repeat 4 times. This round hook on the inner single crochet, crochet 44sc. The following steps are the same as before. Refer to the instruction and will not be demonstrated again. Cut the yarn. Pull out the yarn. Remove the maker. Working into the magic ring. crochet 6SC in the magic ring. Tighten the coil. Crochet 6 inch. Circulate crochet 1SC 1 inch repeat 6 times. Circulate crochet 1SC 1 inch 1SC repeat 6 times. Circulate crochet 3SC 1 inch repeat 6 times. Circulate crochet 2SC 1 inch 2SC repeat 6 times. This round hook on the inner single crochet. Crochet 36 SC. Crochet 1 SC in each stitch, per loop of crochet weaving 36 SC, total 5 rounds. On round 12, last stitch change the color. Circulate crochet into SC, 1 inc repeat 12 times. Circulate crochet is 3 SC, 1 inc repeat 12 times. Circulate crochet, 7 SC, 1 inc, 6 SC, 1 inc repeat 4 times. Leave enough yarn for suture. Cut the yarn. Pull out the yarn. Hook the first layer of leaves on the out single stitch of 10th round, starting from any stitch. Pull out the yarn from the stitch. Yarn round hook and pull through the loop on your hook. It's ACH. Crochet 1CH again. This is method crochet. Wrap a loop around the crochet first. Pull out the yarn in the stitch. Hook the yarn and pull out two coils first. Hook the yarn again, pull out remaining two loops. 1DC is done. Mark the first stitch. Knit crochet 3DC. Three DC is done. Next stitch, crochet 1SLST, the hook through the stitch. Hook the yarn and pull through the loop. Circulate crochet 2CH, 3DC, 1SLST. Repeat 5 times. Connect the first stitch, 1SLST. Cut the yarn. Change white color. pull out the yarn from the first stitch. Crochet 2CH. Crochet 1SC. Mark the first stitch. Crochet 2CH. Next stitch, crochet 1SC. Circulate crochet in 2CH, 1SC, repeat 20 times. Connect the first stitch, 1SLST. Cut the yarn. Remove the marker. Hide the yarn on the back. Hook the second layer of leaves on the out single stitch of 16th round. Pull out the yarn from any stitch. Circulate crochet 2CH, 3DC, 1SLST, repeat 8 times. Connect the first stage, 1S LST. Cut the yarn. Change white to the circlet crochet, 2CH, 1SC, repeat 32 times. Hook the other layers of leaves is same as before. Refer to the instruction and will not be demonstrated again. Working into the magic ring. Crochet 10SC in the magic ring. Tighten the coil. Connect the first stitch, 1S LST. Crochet 5CH. Five CH is done. Start to hook on the penultimate CH. Crochet 1S LST. Next CH crochet on SC. Crochet 1 HDC. Wrap a loop around the crochet first, pull out the yarn in the stitch, hook the yarn and pull out 3 coils at once. Crochet 1 HDC. crochet 1DC. Skip a stitch. Next stitch crochet 1 SLST. One horn of star is completed. Continue to repeat the presentation. Finish 5 horns. Fill in the cotton. Sew the bottom and the trunk together, stitch to stitch. If you want more cotton, leave an opening for filling the cotton. Continue stitching. Hide the yarn in the cotton. Cut the yarn. Sew the star on the top of the tree. Pull out two strands of yarn and sew the beads. Sew on various colored beads. The location and quantity are randomly.